What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next race. Alright, let's get this fucking show on the road. Alright, let's do this. Finally got him there on the outside. Yeah, I had a feeling. Whew. That went a lot better than I was expecting. I thought I was gonna fuck that up. Luckily, I have a little bit of experience with this track from racing it a few, several times in Gran Turismo 4. And a little bit in Gran Turismo Sport as well. So I've got a little bit of experience with this track. Which is kind of lucky for me, I guess. Hopefully I don't totally fuck it up. Tough part. All right. I can tear it up. Yeah, it does make a huge difference when you're racing on a track that you're at least somewhat familiar with. Back on track there. All right. Handled both of those pretty well. Oh, shit. Damn it. Well, I fucked up. Yeah, on a track this big, I was expecting to at least fuck up once. It's alright, though. It happens. Alright, nice. Shit. All right, that worked. All Probably shouldn't have hit the brakes that hard in that turn. Track is definitely not an easy one, but managed to pull through with a victory. All right, let's take a look at that replay. Yeah, usually on a track that's 3 miles long like that, I usually, again, it's very uncommon that I don't at least mess up something at least once. So the fact that I only messed up once is, by my standards, pretty damn decent. Actually handled both of those turns really well both times. I really like the paint job on that car, though. It's very American. I like it. Yeah, and then I just totally fucked up there. Did not brake soon enough. So then I had to get back around this guy again. Yeah. All right, well, guys, see you all next time. Peace out.